Okay, so good afternoon. So our topic is all about on how to register in the main website of Cisco Network Academy. So all you have to do is to type www.netacad.com on your Google Chrome. And then after that, makikita nyo po itong web page. And then dito sa my right side, makikita po ninyo ang login. Then, sa login po, makikita nyo po sa sub-menus niya, yung pinaka-apat po, yung redeem seat token, yun po yung i-click ninyo. And after that, meron kayong makikitang redeeming seat token. So, may dalawang options, I currently and I am new. I-click nyo po yung I am new to Networking Academy. And then, puproceed siya sa redeeming your seat token. So, makikita niyo yung fill-in form. So, just mean, yung first name, dapat po uppercase, yung last name. Like, ito po, sinuot niya, Mira, and then the email address, yung Gmail account nyo sa Google. And then, student ID, makikita sa registration form. And then, yung token po, yung seat token ay magagaling kay teacher. And then, yung language is English, and then, submit. After that, punta kayo sa inyong Gmail account. May magme-message sa inyong inbox. Get started with Cisco Networking Academy. And then, click Activate Account. After that, paki-fill in lahat ng mga naka-underline. Yung email nyo po, yung Gmail account na ginamit nyo. And then, yung paki-fill in din po, yung mga first name, last name, uppercase. And then yung country, Philippines. And then yung company, IX. Dito po sa password, kailangan po 6 letter and 2 numbers. Mauna po capital. And then, followed by lowercase and 2 numbers. So, kailangan po kung ano yung nilagay nyo sa unang password, ganun din po sa second para ma-confirm yung password. So, would you like to update about Cisco? Click yes and then register button. So after that, type your email account and then yung password na ginawa nyo kanina. And then sign in. After nun, makikita nyo dito, we're excited to have you join us before you get started. So, ang ilalagay nyo po dito sa language is English and then yung first name mo and last name. Uppercase po ulit. And then, please send me important emails from Cisco. Check mo po yan. And then, yung gender nyo po, female. And then, kung female ka or male. And then, what is your practical experience? Ilagay nyo na lang po less than 1 year. And then, do you have a disability? Click no. And yung birthday nyo po. And then, create account. Next, let's proceed to step 10. Makikita nyo po dito, let's start learning. And then, makikita nyo dito sa may box sa may right, left side, yung may star. Makikita nyo yung ICT11 underscore your section, batch 20 to 21. And after nun, makikita nyo dito sa may right side na dito, launch course, click nyo po yan. And makikita nyo na po yung mismo ninyong section. And then yung portal, and then yung mga sub-menus ng ating topic. So, click modules to see the lessons. So, ito po, umaabot po to hanggang module 8. Kapag kailangan ko na pong magsabi sa inyo na mag-take ng quiz, click quizzes. So, that's all. Kapag nagkaganito na po, pwede na po kayong mag-take ng quiz or mag-read ng mga module or lessons. So, that's all.